I already put this up and then it got deleted. A couple of my videos did this week. It's funny how different become the laughter, jungle laughter. It's funny how different people become when they meet themselves somewhat for the first time. They have to meet what they loved, lost, hated, and conflated. Seeds they planted will take root in the most obscure places, flush the grounds with beats of what is real, and do not pull the cord on your Discord too often, or you'll forget all the best parts to forget you. I will forget you. How many cords will I still have at this end of this wit's end? Will old life trail me? Will it detain me, resurrect me, protect me? All different faces of laughter from deep-rooted jungles of sewage and slumber lie, beast too burdened to be seen in the light. Their footprints echo in hilarity, but never speaking at all. What is lost is stolen, is found, is swollen, laughs in all directions, chip away at mountain's edges, clusterfucks of airwaves that turn heads into shallow graves, tunnels from both bone and marrow, a bent so twisted it shoots past the arrow. Let it pass, with relics and ratchets, lullabies written in alibis, and the lies, prescriptions and scriptures, a holy mass of wanton exits and dimensional scapegoats for tunneled atrophy, displaced by epiphany, so much compliance and self-flagellation and store-bought flagellants whipping into wiping the slate clean, so too dirty for soap to fathom a direction made from rejection and other such flawed nonsense.